Video 3i, Burns and Electrical Injuries. Welcome to the lesson on burns and electrical injuries. In this video, we will discuss how to treat small and large burns. Burns can occur from direct contact with any heat source, electricity, or certain chemicals. Burns can vary from minor superficial burns to very deep burns that damage muscles, tendons, nerves, and even bones. High-voltage electrical injuries can produce devastating injuries and can be fatal. Any electrical injury requires an evaluation in the emergency department. To treat small burns, first ensure that the source of the burn has been dealt with and the scene is safe. Make sure to wear personal protective equipment and get the first aid kit. Rinse the burn in cool or cold water. Apply antibiotic or burn cream if no allergies exist. Cover with a clean, dry non-sticking dressing. Lastly, have the individual follow up with a healthcare provider. Do not apply ice to a burn, it will result in a cold injury on top of a burn and cause further tissue damage. Call 911/EMS if there's a large burn, if there are burns on face, hands, or genitals, or if the individual is having difficulty breathing, if there's a fire, or if there's a possibility of carbon monoxide exposure. The stop, drop, and roll technique is the best way to put a fire out. Also, you can smother the individual with a wet blanket to extinguish flames. Remove the blanket after the fire is out. To treat large burns, first ensure that the scene is safe. Then, call 911/EMS. Put on personal protective equipment and get the first aid kit. Remove the individual's clothing and jewelry, if possible, while you wait for advanced care. This concludes our lesson on burns and electrical injuries. Next, we will review bites and stings.